Hey folks, this is Njobl Ulram-blr and welcome to another episode of Rambling Skyrim with Njobl. How do you pronounce the J, I wonder, when they added to the name there. Anyway, as you can see, I incorporated some of the Imperial armor and some not. I didn't take the Imperial light armor itself. It looked a little too much like a dress, so I stuck with the more rugged fur-studded stuff. Did take the boots though, and the helmet, and the sword I tossed. It didn't come out as good as the mace that I'm already using. I've got our Imperial bow back here, and there was also a little red right side pouch there, an Imperial side pouch. Only worth 25 points of carry weight, but that's an interesting find. So this bandolier mod not only adds it to the character, but adds it to the world, which was really kind of interesting. And you can just see that amulet of who? What was her name? Peril. Bella. Okay. Anyway, it's about four to five in the morning. Got an early to bed and early up. And I feel like my DPI is a little bit... There, that's a little better. Okay. I can move around a little more fluidly without having to lift my mouse and move it over and then continue spinning, which makes a lot of banging noise out here. I don't like to have that in my videos. Now, we're early in the morning. We do have vampires in this game, and they do roam at night. So we need to keep that in mind. Now, how many times here in Whiterun, I pop out at 3 in the morning out of one of these buildings, and there'd be a vampire attack? Which is kind of annoying, because they take out the NPCs that you like, that you want to stay alive. You're kind of afraid to even walk outside at night, for fear you're going to lose some town folk. Let's see if a giant's still laying out here. There he is. Okay. Well, let's, I am reversed again, aren't I? Yeah. There we go. Now I can walk when I want and run when I want. Let's go see what's at these towers. Just looking around here. Of course, you know, when there is a rider here, he's in bed right now. But that's one way to move around Skyrim to places you have not been, where you cannot fast travel, is you can grab a carriage there and he'll drive you there for a fee. What was that? That's a bush. Now we're level 5, getting close to level 6. We ought to be seeing larger animals now and more powerful foes showing up. Enough to where we do want to be a bit cautious now. Should be some bears starting to pop in. A couple of guards over here. You know, there's deadly chickens. Especially if they're Skyrim. Not Skyrim, Rimworld. Chickens, like Rimworld rabbits. Anyway, you guys can still see me. Now, I don't know how soon everything resets. The animal that's usually hiding over here, is it still the skeever, or are we getting to where it's going to be something more ferocious soon? I'm going to head up a little higher and just kind of survey things as I go, like I normally would when I play the game. What's down here? A couple of folks over there, necromancers. I'm sure they would love to shoot some ice or fire at me. Okay, they're off hunting something. Are they off hunting? They just conjured someone. And what? Are they off hunting me? Well, they're on my hit list. So let's make that happen. Okay, one more. Ah, he's a little bit tougher. Oh, missed him. Where am I? Oh, I'm down here. Where are you at? There's still his conjured, whatever that was. Let's get up here again. Should be close. I should be up at his level now. There you are. I missed. Not one more, right to the head. Okay, and that took out the conjured one. Now, what were you? Yeah, necromancer. That was in the head. Ouch. And that leg is still doing its own thing. You were a novice necromancer. Okay. Then... okay, I guess you were conjured. Where's the other one? But there was a... there was a man in just a loincloth that they pulled out of nowhere. I still don't know what they were about to attack. I assumed it was me, but... I don't know. Is there yet another enemy out here that they were going after? Well, I guess we're going to find out. But, again, I'm going up high. I like to see these things coming. I like to say I've got a little bit of wisdom. Not just blindly walking from trap to trap. Surprised that there's yet another trap. Alright. There's a cave down in there. Let's go put that thing on the map. Now I'm gonna roleplay that they found out that I'm the one that took out the necromancer that was up there. At that, Sorcerer Stone, or whatever it was. And they were laying in wait to ambush me. Yeah, that works. Who's over here? So far, nobody. And we have discovered Grey Winter Watch. Okay. White run in the morning. Couple of deer down there. What all is out here? Looks pretty calm. Okay. Let's get up around this and see what new has shown up, has spawned in. Calm so far. Let's see if this is still empty. Come on now. Looks empty. Yeah. Okay. Ash pile. I'm assuming you're the same one as before. Yeah. Okay. So this area has not reset yet. And that's one thing I really like about the way the game focuses. You ever notice that? Looking at the tree, everything goes blurry behind. Just past the tree and it all sharpens up from behind. How it just, you know, auto-focuses wherever your marker is there. I think that's cool myself. Okay. What's down the road? Anything? No. Anything up the hill? What's up there? Stormcloak, right? Is that the bear paw symbol? Like there's an encampment up there. Usually you can go and trade with their blacksmith. As long as you're not directly their enemy. Or if you join the Imperials, then you can go up there and have some fun. Take out a whole troop all on your own. I see something. Nope, that's a bush. I'm going to go up here. Though earlier, I'm sure there was a pack of wolves up here. But we've cleaned those out. In fact, I remember early games from Whiterun, the guards talking about there being wolves up on the north road. It kind of gives you the quest to go and clean those out. It's probably what we just did. And there's the towers. And there's a deer. And we need leather, because I messed up last time. Are you going to stop? No, I'm not going to run that far. I will send an arrow into this one, though, and see what happens. Steel arrows? All right. If I go straight on from up above, where does that land over there? Bullseye. So straight on. There it is. Oh, yeah. Probably just above like that. That went over him. Down just slightly. When you're up above, I don't know where that's hitting now, it throws it off. It's not like shooting straight. Shooting straight, you know you have to get above. When you're up above, it seems to throw the calculation off. I got stuck. Okay, he's down in there. Oh, he re-triggered. He's gone. Okay. We might see him again later. What do we have at the towers? Don't know if it will render from this distance. You expect to see somebody walking the bridge. Somebody up there. Somebody up there. So we have to get closer for it to render in. Otherwise, we have a giant up there. There's the smoke from his fire. Yeah, I could see it better right back here. There it is. So waiting to see when I first notice somebody on that bridge. And it's not happening. So we did take one out on that bridge. We came through here before. Now, that deer, boy, he is just hightailing it out of here. He says, uh-uh. I ain't having any of this. Can I really be sneaking up on them that far away? I would not have thought so. Maybe it's the deer. Don't know. Now, what can I do from up above here without attracting the attention of Mr. Giant? Just curious. There's somebody out there. I just saw him. Curious to see what you can do as a sniper from up here. Yeah. But from where exactly? Something like that. Got one there. Nobody over there right now. Now, straight on, about the same elevation. I'm going to go up above about like so. Oh, man. That was the right angle. And it didn't alert anybody. He never got a chance to yell. He took a dive, too. He may be in the river. He may be gone. Hey, there's our deer. Is there any chance? I'm going to go straight on and see where that hits. That went short. I couldn't see where that landed. I'm not going to waste any more. Okay. Well, that's a steep drop there. Now, quite often there's somebody right along the rocks walking back and forth patrolling. Okay. I don't think I can do anything more from up there. It's just too high up. Too far away from them. I can't get back down afterwards. I may as well just kind of walk in and announce myself. Hey guys! I do want that deer. Has he spotted me already? And he became a scuba deer. Alright, so I am not seeing anybody else. Looks like I am going in stealth. Yep, nobody there. There? There's somebody. Not moving though, is that just a tall object? I can't tell what that is. It kind of looks like a person and kind of doesn't. Now, there he is. No. Oh, I scared him this way though. Oh, that's a trick. Now, yeah, he's moving targets. Hey, no. What's with the fog? Oh, the Thule fog came in. Oh, it comes in fast in these parts. Right when I want to sneak over here and see if I can figure out where that body dropped. Now, what I don't know, I know I can't see them. Can they not see me? So you'd think it would, the fog would cover me as well. Yeah, I don't see where. He may have hit this thing. It's possible. Let's get up in here. Alright, before I head in, I'm going to want to take one more look around. Interesting shadow through the fog there. There's no movement. There's still that line right there. It might be someone. But to send an arrow at him is going to alert everybody. So let's see who we can sneak up on. That is still tripped and empty. That's been emptied. Oh, I take it back. It has been reset. The lock is not. But the Iron Maiden, is that what that's called? Or Star Ball? Anyway, that's now been reset. Alright, what is going on here? Still don't know what that is. Just not moving. Bridge looks empty. He may be able to see me, though, if I go up this. If that is somebody. And what I've got to worry about is when I take the person out in here, anybody over there is going to run across and into here and trap me. Detected. Hidden. I'm going to see if that is somebody. Moved. Running. Problem. Nobody in here, though. I gotta see the ground. Where am I? Right there. Nobody in here. No red dots. He's lost track of me. He's the chief. You can see the little arrow on my compass up there. That is moving. That is the target. He's probably on the bridge. I can't tell. Question is, can he see me? He can. Or somebody can. Maybe they can hear me. I've only got a mace that does 9 or 11 damage. I'm not going to be much in the way of a foe for melee. Let's poison an arrow. Potions. Stamina, poison. We'll go poison. On to the next arrow, yes. Someone pops out of here. I want to have as much advantage as I can get. Okay, he's not at the top. Sneak is increased, and boom! What do we want to help in this situation? For starters, health. Definitely. Thank you. Sneak or archery? Ooh, I can do archery. Yes. 40% more damage. Definitely. Thank you. Okay. Bridge is empty. Got a door coming up here. I gotta be careful about. He may be walking up that tower. That's why he's not able to notice me right now. Oh, this feels so slow. Nobody over there? Nobody over there. Draw your arrow, you go quicker. Alright. Is there anybody yet in this tower, or was the one we took out the one? I'm thinking so. I think we're empty here. Okay. He's not back. He is back in there. Yes. Alright. Let's empty this place out. Minor healing here at the toilet. Over here, what we got? Fine clothes. Oh, those are worth a lot for their weight. Now, it's kind of a good place to do a battle here if I had to. Because while he's coming up, I can just be jumping back over and out the door I go. This feels a lot more limited. I'll take the axe. Sure. Feels like there was a lot more stuff in here before. That's what I'm remembering. Maybe not. There are several towers like this in the game. So it could be that I'm thinking of another one. Tankards. A little bit worrisome doing this when someone could be walking up behind me. Probably not the best plan. But that way I don't have to come back to here again. Let's go up here and see if it's possible to send an arrow out over the top. Should be at least two more foes up here. Him and quite possibly somebody out there that we can't see. Alright. This, I'm going to say, is right about there. Boy, that distance. I'm going to go a little higher. And I've got to not hit the post. That's going to be a shot and a half if it makes it. Nope. But, what do we got down here? You ran down. You're spiraling down the tower. Going to come out of that door in the fog. Also be watching over here. You never made it. I sent an arrow into there just to get you to... There. Can you come down to there? Just kind of lead and lure them. Now, if this is the bandit chief, he's going to have a great big broadsword or something. There's something out over there. Where is he? There is a red dot over there. Ah. Is that somebody? Or is that a doorpost? I think it's a doorpost. There, I just got a glimpse of something in the fog. No, that's a rock. Is there somebody standing right there or not? Oh, if I could zoom in. And that fog just got worse. Alright, let's do that. Got him. Alright, you gotta know somebody's out here now. And that didn't do very much damage, did it? Ouch. Focusing in the fog. Where are you? You didn't run past me, did you? There you are. Okay. Now it's going to get exciting. Ha! I'm out of here. put the bow away, you run faster. Alright, let's get over here. Go. And get out here a ways. Spin around. Can I bow bash you? No, I can't. Go! I can, but it doesn't do a lot of damage on him. Oh! Go! And hit 7. Alright, got a potion. Fog went away, good. Go, 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 go! I'm gonna get some distance here. I gotta be able to turn around and spin and pull and draw. What, you lost me? Dude! I think I survived it. There's still somebody on the other side.
If I can just stand up.
Yeah, okay. Well, we took out the bandit leader. I didn't actually get that deer too, did I? Tried to get both. It was probably a mistake. What do you have? Gold and iron stuffs. Okay. Didn't give me my arrow back. I'll take those. We took out one more right at the entrance. He was a normal bandit. So a couple of arrows and he was down. But the chief, he had some hit points on him. Where was I? I didn't make it very far, did I? How close to the door was he? I don't know, it was all a blur. I came low. Alright, so, like, here? I'll go as far as these rocks. And then turn around, there we are. Okay, what have you got? Just same sort of stuff, iron and a steel something. Alright, we have somebody across the way over there. And we have another tower to loot. And that'll take care of this. We can go turn in this bounty and see what other trouble get into. Right there. Was that high or low? There we go. You don't know where I'm at, huh? You just know there's arrows raining down on you. What was that? Where'd it go? Boom! Okay. Through the heart from the back. Well, that takes out the bad guys here. Let's see if I can go across this without falling off. Boy, that feels fast. No chance there's anybody else, right? What detected me? Was that a fluke? No. Really? Probably a mud crab or something. Okay, let's do it. There's that one. Something saw me. And this is where the bandit chief stays. So there's gonna be much better loot over here. Okay. Now, where did he go? We took him. He didn't land on the bridge or that. Is he down below? Can I get where I can look out there? No, I can't. Don't fall off. I wonder if he's down to the rocks down there. I don't think he could have hit the water. So we got to check that area out. Okay. Let's clean out up here. You are hunting bow of chills. Ooh. What are you? Weapons. Hunting bow of chills. Does 5 points of damage. So it does 16 compared to the 14 or the 16 we're using right now. Okay. What I'm curious about is, it says it's worth 161. If I use 3/4 of it and then sell it, is it still worth 161? I don't remember if it decreases. Let's find out. So you are my new number 3. It's favorite you. And is everything else favorited that needs to be? Where's, what am I using for a bang up side of the head thing? I'm using that one. That's favorited. Steel war axe, though. I'll bet you you're going to be my new melee weapon. Probably will. Apparel? Anything new that's really exciting? No, it was all iron stuff, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay. So, all of you away. And let's... Oh, that is so fast. I'm going to go back into sneak mode so I can have a medium run speed here. I'm going to walk right off the side of the cliff here. I keep using that one. I don't need to be sneaking, but it's just too quick. Gold. I'll take that one. Okay, that's worth a gold or two when we get back. You might be worth something. Black arrow. Archery? Hope, hope, hope. Yeah. All right, we'll take that one. Thank you. That one, you have what? Wooden bowl. Nope. And we've got a wardrobe over here. Empty. Okay. Chest. Now, there'd be no reason to trap this chest. Who is going to break into the bandit chief's chest? In fact, it doesn't even have it locked. Lockpicks. Petty soul gem. Potion of true shot. I always save that. I never use it. Candlelight. Well, that might be interesting. Familiar. Staff of the Familiar. Summons of Familiar. Eh, don't care for that part. Alright, you... And we're done here? We're done here. Alright, you... Shoes, apron, clothes. Yeah, the apron's worth a little bit. Grab all of these... Alright, these are all fives. I think we'll skip these this time. You... 4 pounds. We do have a lot of carry weight, though. Right? Wrong one. This one? Yeah, we got a long way to go. So... Well, it takes so long to pick these up, though. There's nothing worth more than 5. Okay, we'll just skip those. And... Nope, on you. Chest. This one may be locked. Is locked. Novice. Alright. So... Center. Novice. We can go quite a way with a novice and still be in the in range. There we go. These locks seem to be going awfully easy. Even, I know as a novice, but most of them are starting dead center on me. I'm curious. What? I am set for gameplay. Expert. Yeah. Then we have master and legendary. I might pop it into Master before this is over. We'll see. But, yeah, play it at least Expert level. So we're done here? I'd say yes. That music. I was just listening to those notes. Reminds me of Tatooine, the first Star Wars movie. Or Star Wars 4. I don't know, just with Luke... Looking out over the desert. That's what that reminds me of. Hide armor. Longbow. Arrows. Okay. So what spotted me from there? And where did that guy drop? You. There you are. And is that deer still around? So many questions. That deer's the one we chased down the road there. Okay, that's not going to happen. I have a memory of there being a treasure up in there somewhere. That pathway leads to something. I'm just going to go see if something looks familiar over here. Just a little fragment of a memory pop back at me. But I don't have enough of it to say it's over here behind this rock. Unless it is over here behind this rock. Let's go out over here and kind of survey our surroundings. Well, we need to get back over there. Let's just go up, peek into these two or three slots, in case this was a correct memory. This one is a no. And then the shelf above here. What was that? Oh, that was that. Okay. It's like stumbling across one of your arrows as you're walking by. Nope, not there. So last chance. Then we'll get back down there. Now, there could be critters up here. Yeah, it's not here. Okay. It was the other rock that looked like that. Okay, back to our bridge. No, we haven't cleared this out yet. There's still some barrels to get into also. End table, gold, a pick. Sure. We'll get to do some picking. Salt, good. Tomatoes, apples, and apples. Now, can I get to the one behind there? Or is that intentionally out of my view? Yeah, cannot get to it. That's it. Alright. Let's run here. Then we gotta get down there without falling off. Mud crab, there he is. That's what was spotting me. No, no, don't go in the water. Good. Mud crab legs. There's another one. I'm gonna wait because he's gonna wash away. Whoa, that's not a road. You have what in you? Have I been here? I kind of been here. I'll take you. And I'm not gonna open it. That's empty. Funny how that's reset, but that cord is not tight. Okay, well, let's go grab that mud crab and take out the other one. That's what saw me. You're kidding me. I took him out with an arrow through the ankle. And there's another arrow. Well, I guess it tripped him and he fell to his death. We'll go with that one. Now, there's a mud crab right over here somewhere. Thank you. No, he's a little bit dead already. Huh. Maybe they were hunting. That's the one I thought I saw. Take that. My arrow's not stuck in him somewhere, is it? No. Oh, right there. I missed completely. More bounced off. Here's the one we actually shot. Alright, chitin and legs. Alright, so what you got? You're just a bandit with some ale, some corned beef, and a bunch of hide sort of thingies. There we go. Now, that one's done. What other trouble is there to get into before we go back? Inventory 300 to 400. Daylight is what? South should be over there. So west, setting sun. I don't actually see it. Oh, it's, I guess it's the bright area right there. So we're at 5 in the afternoon. Kind of need to be getting back. What's just down around the corner here? What is the next plan? Now, we've already been up this pathway once. Let's go down to there. Peek over. Okay. I want to get where I can see down here. That's where we were. That's the troll cave. Doing 40% damage now and 50% muffle on armor. And do we go play with a troll? Of course, there will be vampires out soon. Nighttime. Of course, I could just get stuck here and. There we go. You know what I think I'll do? I'm going to head back. I'm going to go ahead and fast travel. I don't think there's anything new to discover now that we've run this pathway twice. Fast travel back and grab a room for the night. And we'll take off the next morning on... I can't do that when my bow is pulled. There we go. Take off the next morning and go a different direction. I think that's the way to go. So this is Njobl Ulram-blr. Thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye, folks.